Hey, you. Yeah?
Fuck. Forgot this shit, literally.
What are these fighters going to do?
And bruh, like, the tournament I'm in right now, they literally be like, the announcers be talking like UFC fighters, bruh, like Joe Rogan in this.
They gotta escape from the corner before the pressure builds up. Clear that neither of them wants to be in the corner. That attack landed for a counter hit. They'll have to decide.
Bruh, like, literally spectating like the move, bruh. It's like, what he's gonna do? That's a good anti-air. I feel like I'm hella dead.
Come up, brings out the super art. How is this gonna work out for them?
I'm dead. Like, bruh, I hit my super breath. Like, he just pulled out the super art.
Jump in, catches them. Got their eye on the air. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage. Were they baited into that? Each hit is so important here. Goes for the jump in.
Okay.
Jumps up.
Ooh! Motherfucker. Yup.
Player one on the board first with the win. They'll want to keep the pressure on. Sneaks in above. Gets the jump in. Was looking for that jump attack. Backs away. Not about that BFF life right now. The jump in catches them. Jumps. Side switch in the corner.
Woo!
Ups the damage. That option to go. The super doesn't hit. Not much life difference. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. Changes things up with an overhead. Both of our combatants are cooking up something. Low heavy. Sets up with the jump in. They're thinking of off this gauge. Life lead is there, but still anyone's game.
Good shit.
Jump meets them air.
Good shit, okay.
Closing moments of one hit gonna do it. There's a drive. Player two can't let this simmer. They gotta start cooking.
Whoa! Fuck! Okay, bruh. That shit's sneaky as fuck, bruh.
Picks up the counter. This is going to be huge. There's the drive that's going to lead to a juicy punish counter. Make smart use of the game. Solid anti-air.
Woo! For my mama.
This may turn into a big chance. Oh my god, they just choked it up.
Fuck, okay. Keep running up on me, bro. I'm out the tip. Okay. Good shit. Oh, he's a bitch. Woo!
Have clawed their way out of the first round. Now they're gearing up for round two.
What?
The AI, bruh, is literally wild. That shit's crazy.
Hey, nothing.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Goes for the throw.
Okay.
A difficult situation for a throw. Corner switch means they can now go on the offensive.
Mm-hmm.
Maintains composure and pushes out of the corner. Gets the jump in. The grab misses. Box him with a target combo.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Misses the drive impact. Whiffs the throw. Throws him to negate the block. Heading into the end game now, it gets KO. Player one picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
One, two, three.
Which way are you gonna block?
Rising uppercut.
Jumps in.
Rising uppercut.
From upstairs.
Rising uppercut.
Jumps. Hits up the counter. This is going to be huge. They're thinking of scoring big off this gauge use. Now, can they finish the job? Fantastic awareness. Oh, they're in the corner now. No running away. Jumps up. Low heavy. Finds the target. Grounds him from above. Noticeable life lead. Is a comeback still possible? Flatlines him.
It's all come to this, folks. It's time for the final match!
Bruh, I was hitting the little dab cart and the liquid diamonds, brabbing. Thundered, bruh. I wake up hella groggy. I be like, bruh.
Understand. This is a war.
I woke up, bruh, and I'm just like, and then next you know, bruh, I just lay back down and go back to sleep. I'm like, bruh. Nah, they been hitting, bro. I don't know what they been doing, but they been doing it right.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Definitely shuts out the jumping.
Come on, come on.
Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be very difficult to escape.
Oh.
Not letting that go.
Okay.
Spends a little drive gauge here to go on the offensive.
What?
Wants to hit it big here with a super arc. The jump in catches again.
Okay.
Player two on the board first with the win.
They'll
want to keep the pressure on. Manages to block the jump in attack. Tries to keep the pressure on the opponent by zoning with fireball. Player one chases them down.
Come on, bruh. Stop taunting. Bruh.
Jump.
It's crazy.
Denies the jump in. Jumps in. Smart play with the throw. The super doesn't hit. Jumps up.
Let's move.
Sneaks in above. Oh, they're in the corner now. No running. Ooh, what a smart throw. Watching each other carefully. Who will make the first move? Blocks it. Distant leak is a big damage. And they create an opportunity for themselves to seal the deal. Dashes forward. A jump. Reads the jump in perfectly.
Yeah, that green one. Oh, my mama. That motherfucker. I just about to say I look like a vice. Woo! Come on. Mm! Oh, my mama. Woo!
Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Final round. Fight.
Keep them out.
Come on, grab.
Using the the super can open up huge chances for you. Jumps? Oh, they're in the corner now. No running away. They just won't stop switching sides.
Come on. Ooh. Ooh.
Flash anti-air. Jumps in. Laying the pressure on Thick. Reads the jump in perfectly. Gotta do better than that. Fights back with authority. Dashes.
Oh, my mama. Get your bitch ass up.
This is gonna hurt. Throws them. How long can this offensive assault continue? Guessing the perfect fireball.
Yeah, you better motherfucking fight. Let's go! Oh my mama! Put that nigga to bed. Got that motherfucking tournament up out of here, bruh! What? They just said the whole tournament is vacant. Whoa.
Rockstar. Okay then.
That's crazy. Then whooped everybody up. They gonna close the stadium down and shit.
Let me get this straight. You wanted to know what it meant to be strong. So you just did some basic training and entered this tourney? Really? You're something else. I guess that means you've still got a lot of room to grow. Is that right? Unfortunately, it looks like the main tournament's getting canceled, but on the bright side, we were still able to bring you some exciting fights. And there's one thing for sure. After dominating the novice, everyone's gonna be waiting to see what this rookie does next.
I'm dead, bruh.
And with that, thank you everyone out there for joining us for the Novice League Tournament. I bet Mike Hagar himself was flexing his pecs in approval. I'm Eternity. See you later, kids. And don't forget to sub and like.
Well, I was about to say, I had the wrong person, but fuck it.
Thank you.
this nigga. I'm hella dead. Come on, fuck.
You later. Sup?
Sup? Oh, no way. Yeah.
Hmm.
stupid ass bitch. Try to give you motherfuckers the benefit of the fucking doubt. Fuck that shit, bro. Hella niggas, whoa. Fucking part spunky.
Yo. Good to hear. Ball block blitz.
He said, "Is Joe?"
That's it, man. Bye. I heard just like that in the public trip. So 33, 29, 51.
Hey there.
No, no, none of that.
Oh, that's crazy. All right.
Oh.
I'm gonna put a safety hat on just to get on the construction site.
Safety first, bud.
He said, IP on his site, bruh. He said, who is you, bruh? Put your big ass to sleep.
Nicely done.
Say, yeah, bruh, on my way, bruh. Crazy.
And then say what?
Oh. Oh man.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, bro, I love it. You hit me with the hot one. Hell nah, that's whoa, man, that's crazy. Crazy as fuck. He got that one, that's cool. That's wild as fuck.
That's right.
It's fucking broken. I'm dead, bro.
What was that? Don't just fire off attacks. Think ahead a little.
Why they is about to start carrying shit up?
Say no to that enthusiasm. And even if I did, it looks like you're just gonna keep coming by and trashing the place until I don't.
Fucking moves. Just standing there like Dr. Doom and shit. It was really.
Thank you.
Hella dead already grouped up over here. It's crazy. Oh, we. Really got us doing hits. That shit is crazy. What's up?
See ya.
Oh, right, I need to talk to you, bro.
Strong without losing. Don't lose hope. Good stuff.
Damn.
Yo!
Like, how the fuck you take the fucking photo of this shit? Some fucking bullshit.
Dusky!
Fuck. Raised by the savages. No, you couldn't handle this. Everyone who battled me, they fallen like an avalanche. Yeah, bro. That's all they had to say for me to travel and shit, bro. Kinda. This is hella funny. What do you want?
What can I get for you?
Let me see your items. Whoa. Okay, man, not them having the little sauce. I'm good. Take students, you're gonna take this student. You ain't fucking with me, bruh. Nasty. My character that came a long way, bruh. This is crazy.
I know. Ah. Right.
Teach me your moves.
Thank you. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, my mama, you're not training in. Need someone to fight to test my skills. Merchant, get your ass up and buy some product.
What can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again.
Clear.
Hey there. Well,
must be some shit going down up in here, bro. That we pulling up in the nighttime.
Hey.
I woke you already in the daytime, bro.
Nicely done.
Motherfuckers know what the fuck they're doing.
Shock poles? What the hell are they gonna use them for?
Fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, do not, don't do that, bruh.
Where's your safety gear? In
game! Fuck that gear.
You're just too tiny!
You're not going to lose this yet. See where all that training's got you? You got this. You can come back. You got this in this in your hand.
Come on.
Sure you can.
Come on. Fuck. Woo.
Oh,
sneak up in this bitch.
Take this! Spinning bird kick!
In game! Fight!
That shit's bad for business. Refrigerator. I'm fucking dead, bruh. I'm dead!
Hold it. Don't touch anything here. You trip that alarm, and we're gonna have some work. At any rate. Got some time to kill, right?
Well, I'm there.
Round one. Fight!
Good boy, okay. Okay, cool.
Thank goodness, I was driving going crazy.
That's crazy, bro. Hey, no, but that's that little funny man. He said, I've been muted this whole time. Nigga, I'm over here infiltrating this fucking. Fuck, hold on, man. Fuck. Nah, my mother. That's how you know, nigga, I've been just on this shit streaming, nigga. I've been, nigga, bad for like an hour and some change, nigga. Fuck! A whole hour? Fuck! Bruh! Fuck. Wait, what the fuck is all this? Oh, these niggas is on some next level shit right now, bro. What the fuck is all this extra hash shit? These niggas is... Yeah, that's just wild. Yes, nigga, they in this lab, bruh. It's hella funny, bruh. I gotta watch out for that. See, and they kicked me out the whole shit, bruh. That's crazy. This shit's sickening, bro. I hope the elevators are open. Cause if I gotta get on the platforms, bro, I'm finna be sick, bro. Oh, my mama. No, I already knew, bro. That nigga, when Jazz said she had seen him and shit, bro, she had told me, bro, was like, he ain't working at the casino no more, you feel me? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Man. Mm-hmm. Bye. Hey, that's fucked up, man, cause she hit her with some shit. Oh god, like bruh. You gonna hear some shit, nigga, you ain't never heard, bruh, in the book. You gonna be like, what the fuck? But yeah, he was just he told baby, you feel me, like nigga, he trying to plan niggas get all together and shit, you feel me. I was like, oh my mama, you already know me, nigga ain't got no problem. Oh my mama, she told me Brad had fat hickey on his neck. I said, look at it. Hey, I say, lucky I wasn't there, because I was going to be like, man. I said, I'd have been like, man, like, what's up with your neck, man? You know how we get down, man. Like, you feel me? It's just a little funny. Man. But she told that nigga straight up too, cause she was like, Gio at home, he just got off, you feel me, tap in with him. And he was like, oh yeah, I will. I'll just tell Louise. These niggas is tweaking. And my mama let that shit fucking nuts. Nah, this shit is this shit ain't cool, brother. They got a nigga. These niggas is sick, bruh. All I can do is just laugh. Oh, my mama, luckily I got my points up. You feel me? I can come back though. I just gotta these niggas is sick. Oh, my mama got that motherfucker up out of here. That's the last problem. It's this motherfucking vacuum cleaner. But you lucky he got that shit. Yup, go. Hey, man. It's just funny, man. Like, oh god, get this shit up out of here. Okay, oh my mama, they said escape up out of here and fast travel, oh god, trying to get up out of here. I'm like, shit, bruh, niggas don't understand how long I've been trying to get from out of here. Bruh, yeah, this time, nigga, they done changed it. Nigga, you could get a plane ticket and travel, nigga, like across the globe, nigga. Hold on, bruh, they didn't. It's clean, bruh, cause this is like literally all the places niggas had went to, you feel me? America, Italy, United Kingdom, nigga, Brazil, Jamaica, Japan, nigga, Mexico, France, they got some places out here, bruh! I was like, okay, bruh, I was like, not them clowning on the fighter like this, you traveling? Get up out of here. That shit done on my mama. But yeah, bruh. I'm like, bruh, that nigga got my number, bruh. I be tapping in with that nigga, but he be acting like he be hella busy. So, you know, nigga just be working, you feel me? Handling the business niggas can. It's like, God. My nigga said the whole time, bitch, he said I've been. No, my mama.
Give me a break.
No, God.
Give me a break.
I'm like, oh, some real ass shit, bruh. It's like niggas shit already know, you feel me? and the first priority, and when I recently had seen him and he had came up over here and we was chilling, and that's when I was on the Star Wars, you feel me? Brett Carr was, when the first time I had seen him, I had basically had a picture of his mom, you feel me, him when he was a baby, you feel me, type shit. So being a real nigga, I hit him up and was like, hey, fool, I know you gonna want this, you feel me? Because nigga, knowing nigga's mom passed, you feel me? I'm like, I know you gonna want this, you feel me? Yeah, I came, but I was just like in my head, bro. I was just like, it let me know, and even though nigga didn't have to really speak on it, it's like, bro, like eventually, nigga, you just have to get your nigga gonna have that wake up call, bro. Because it's like his car was still fucked up, but for how long bro been saying he was gonna get that in order, you feel me? Man, bruh. Man.
Yo.
Man. Yeah, that's crazy. Cause even then, moms had told me, like, nigga, like, his shit wasn't really all together, bruh, with that living situation shit. He find out that he thought he was paying bruh the money, and it turned out that... Yeah. I know, bruh. No, he said, no, this is where he had recently, Moss had told me, in the basement shit, bruh. He was saying, nigga, like, you feel me, the nigga who, the shit wasn't really the main nigga. He was so, like, mom said, like, who's you been giving your money to? And I'm just like, yeah, bruh, that ain't cool, bruh. Fuck all that, bruh. Man, I was thinking about doing the same shit, bruh. I've been procrastinating. I've been on this fucking game, streaming this shit.